Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. My society. It's clear for all of you the influence of technology on the society in our time. And of course, it has bad and good influences because the technology is double-edged weapon. So do you think we should follow the technology and accept everything new or just stay tying our traditional and cultural beliefs? Of course, we should move on and accept the new technology. Even we should try to create something new, if that will be not affecting our religion. We know many countries was very poor, but now because of their technology and trying to be with the developed countries, they become with them. So when we will wake up, like China, it was a poor country. But now look to the cities and factories. It's most populous country in the world, but that does not stop them. Also, they not have financial source like us. We are the bigger country of oil resource. Is they better than us? Are we not able to reach our dream and goals like them? My society. We all know that technology has a lot of negative influences, but it also has a positive influences, like transferring our culture to others, especially the techniques of Islam and invite to Islam. Modern medical devices that help to diagnose difficult cases and raise the level of medical service in the field of education and research, making the information available in any time and any place you want. For members of the community in general, the level of public service and means of mobility and communications become much better, making the thing easier and faster. It's actually depend on the user. The technology is like a window on the future. The best example is Japan's earthquake in 11 March 2011, which caused a tsunami that Great East Japan. Earthquake and the 311 earthquake was a magnitude 9 Richter, destroyed the Sendai Airport in Japan and record the highest percentage of losses of property and destructions of infrastructure and situations, oil and nuclear plant, and stop the work of energy agency. Shut down nuclear power situations near the earthquake zone in Japan. It was considered as the highest earthquake in the history of Japan. But the point is, after the tsunami, by their technology, they stand up again and rebuild the cities on very short time. Recently, all global systems become dependent almost entirely on technology, and this is something will force our society to rely on technology if they want to raise the level of subsistence of its economy and its place among the peoples. And the difficulty of this is concentrate on provisions of the latest new device, which are usually expensive, and also the provisions of labors and training will consume a lot of time and money. Finally, as you said, the goodness and benefits of technology, I believe we should follow the technology with our omissions. Thank you all for your listening.